Friends, today we are going to learn to calculate the square of any number, any two digit number ending with 5. To get the value of the product, last two digit of the product, we will simply write 25. 5 square 25. To get these two digits, what we will do, we will multiply this number into this number plus 1, that is 9. So what we get? 72. Let us take another example. 15 square. Just write 25 here. To get this number, what we'll do? We'll multiply this number into this number plus 1, that is 2. We get 225. This is an easy method to calculate the square of two digit number ending with 5. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching the video. See you.